Holy bejesus, Batman. We are in the bubble.
I gotta say, I'm impressed with this one.
Oh my God, my tongue is tied today.
Yeah, me too.
I'm a klutz.
Hey everyone, today we are at Atlantic Marine and RV in Fort Pierce, Florida, and we're looking at this Sonic. It is model number SL160VBH. So let's get to it. Now we've done another Sonic before, which we absolutely enjoyed, so I'm sure we're gonna enjoy this one too. It's got a little bit of storage up here. Unfortunately, there was a little damage with it being delivered here, so it's taped shut for now, okay? It does have the step above steps, which is awesome. It's got an outdoor sound system, which is cool. If you notice, the awning covers the entire side. It is also electric, so you don't have to worry about cranking that down. Speaking about cranking down, you are gonna have to crank down the jacks. They're manual. There's a spare tire mounted to the bumper, and so you don't have to go looking underneath. Now, it does not have a ladder mounted, and so for doing your roof inspections, you'll have to carry a ladder. But it does have a pre-wired wiring, for a Furion backup camera. So this is where everything else happens, your city water connection, the back of your hot water heater, a little outdoor shower, your sewer connections, all happens right here. But your power, however, is right there. Okay, so that's where you connect your power. All right, you got some storage under here, and it's pretty decent size, okay? Storage on the little tiny travel trailers is kind of tough, so it's good if you've got a little bit of storage. All right, decent tires. All right, let's see the numbers here. All right, gross vehicle weight, 4250. All right, around the front, you got a 20-pound propane tank, electric jack, which is nice. All right, beautiful Sonic. Now look at this. Hey, Lisa.
Hey, how's it going?
It's going good. Hey, before I forgo, I go in, I wanted to show you guys this. There's a great place to tie your dog off, but if you look really close, it's also a place to pop your beer. What do our buddies Matt say? America. Anyway, well, look at that. There is a sofa sectional inside of a tiny trailer. What is up with that? That is awesome. Right? Oh my gosh. Wow, so much to see. All right, so we'll start right here. All right, a little bit of storage right here, hanging stuff for your clothes. There is a rack up top with some netting so you can put some stuff up there and it won't fall out. There's also a DVD player, audio, which is for your TV, which is right there. And your speakers are up there as well as the speakers outside. Now, when I'm sitting on the sofa, which by the way is way more comfortable than I was expecting, okay? You have sort of a movable and collapsible dining table. So you're able to put that away if you're not using it. Now this is subsequently also your bed. Underneath that section right there is a fold out. So you have a nice bed in here, right? I like this.
That really creative use of the space in here really is, and it turned out really nice. You just have so much open area and so much storage.
Right, I mean, think about it, right? You sleep in bed at night.
Yes.
But during the day, what do you do with the bed?
Yes.
Nothing.
Nothing.
And so here, you put the bed away, and it gives you so much more room in here. Yeah, I really like the design.
I really like it as well.
Yeah, what's going on here?
Well, you do have a small kitchen. You have a 2-burner stove. You have a microwave underneath, so there's no oven. But what that allows for is tons of
storage. Yeah, look at that, the whole thing up there.
Right?
Right, and I don't know what you, but you also have a little space up here. Obviously, I wouldn't put stuff up there during transit, but you can put stuff up there.
Yes, absolutely. Plus, you also have a generous storage here as well.
A couple drawers, nice.
Now, over here, you
nice round sink, though. Don't forget the round sink. Well, look at that. That's pretty deep.
Big sink.
Yeah, that's really deep.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Go ahead and break it, Robert.
Got it.
I'm a klutz.
Refrigerator freezer.
Oh, this is one of those what do they call them, doodle refrigerators?
I believe it is.
Yeah, so the surface here, it's chalkboard, and so if you've got kids, they can actually do dry, they can draw on the refrigerator.
Yeah.
12 volt.
Yep.
Excellent.
Now, talking about storage, this whole
look at that thing.
Area is storage.
That's unbelievable.
You don't need to see unbelievable. That in some
fifth wheels. No, that is huge.
That is huge storage space.
That is huge.
And then you have bunks as well.
Nice. The whole family's coming in this little tiny trailer.
Yes.
Wow. All right, the only thing that I don't see in the bunk is a curtain.
I agree.
That's the only thing that I don't see. All right. They're a little bit skinnier than some of the bunks that we see, but it's not bad. It's not bad for the kids. No adult. It's not for an adult, but for the kids. All right, what's behind here? Well, you know what time it is.
It's time for
Tallman's toilet test.
Okay, there is plenty of room in here. In fact, there's plenty of room for all kinds of things in here. This is by far the biggest bathroom in a tiny travel trailer I've ever seen. So with the toilet, first of all, all right, other than that, over here to the right, there is a sink. Now, a lot of times we see in a lot of these little tiny travel trailers is they don't have a sink in the bathroom. They're trying to conserve space, and so you gotta use the sink that's in the kitchen. This one, you got a sink back here, all right? Instead of the normal tub kind of thing, they've got this little corner shower. So let's get in here and see how we do. All right, from a height standpoint, we are in the bubble. Woohoo! All right. It's tight. I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm pretty much against the wall. My outside shoulder is here, but I'm in it. As long as I don't, do a jig while I'm taking a shower, we're gonna be pretty good. So I'm gonna give this one. All right, so what do you think of this Sonic? We absolutely, Lisa.
I love it. Yeah. This is, a great use of space. I love it.
Amazing floor plan. Huge bathroom, cabinetry upgrades. I mean, there's just a lot of stuff in here. Guys, if this is the first time you've seen our videos, thank you so much for watching. Do us a favor, smash the thumbs up button, subscribe at the same time, and come back and see some more. We really would appreciate it. For those who have already subscribed and have come back, thank you so much. We really do appreciate you being part of the family. We sincerely do. All right, until we see you all again, be safe.